I'm the sous chef here. With any luck, I should be head chef by next year. I've got this amazing fiancé, who I won't be marrying this weekend. Because I'm about to be in a terrible accident. But really, I should have cleaned up the grease over there, and they should never put the deep fryer so close.
Somebody